so excited because obviously it's Dabang 3, a big franchise, working with Salman sir, Prabhu sir, Sonakshi. It's really been a very surreal experience. I've had so much to learn from each and every one of them, and it's just been a treat to work on this film. I think when I was very little, when I decided that I want to be in the film industry in some way or the other, because I used to watch my dad direct and I used to watch my mother act, and I was fascinated with both of them really. But I think something shifted in me at some point, and I just decided that acting is what it is. There's nothing else that I can even think of. Behind the camera, I'm not that sure I'll be such a good director, because I really can't manage so many things, but I would like to give a try at writing or something, because I'm really into literature. There was no sort of, there wasn't even, that didn't even come to mind, what people have been asking me about the age difference or the awkwardness. That never came to mind. It was honestly so comfortable, so it went down very smoothly actually. Honestly, I was a little relieved that it was him and not anybody else, because I share that kind of comfort with him, because I've known him for a while now. So I feel like that sense of ease, that comfort, that entire, familiarity, that kind of really helped out in the whole process. All I can say is that he's so experienced. I just had so much to learn from him. I would watch him work every day and also work with him. And I used to, these little nuances, these little things that he used to do that really inspired me. He used to work so hard. He was so patient on set. He was so nice to everybody. So I really got to learn so much from him. As I just said, hard work, kindness and patience. I think we'll have to wait. I hope that happens. But I just think we'll have to wait for the film to come out and see how the audiences react. I just hope they accept me and they really like me. Mm-hmm. And if that's the case, then of course that is what will happen. The whole shooting process was a treat. It was the whole process was a fond memory. But if I had to pick one, I think there's one sequence which you'll see in the song, which is on a train. And that was something so different. Like I'd never it wasn't a train where you sit, it wasn't a seater train, it was like a malgadi, you call it. We were standing on it and shooting on it. I think it was one of the most fun experiences of my life. So different. So I just got the experience of how Bollywood film actually feels like, I think, on that train, wearing a sari. I love the whole album, but I have a soft spot for like slow melodies, because I'm a hopeless romantic. Okay. So, right. And I do actually have two favorite songs. One is mine and one is Sonakshi's. So that also answers your question. It's Habibi Ke Nain and Avara. Sudeep, so I have immense respect for him. He is such a great artist, and he's just so fun to work with. But he's also, he's always, how do I put it? He's always so aware. As an actor, when you watch him, he knows exactly what he's doing. So there's so much to learn from him too. Please go watch it on 20th December. It is, just take your family, take your friends, watch it 1, 2, 3 times, maybe Dabang 3. And I hope you really like the film and you like my work. And I'm just sending you all lots and lots of love.